First of all, happy with 1 point. And personally, I feel I didn't do anything extra because that is my job. What is my job? My job, I have to save the goal. I just do the same. And I will try to do the same job in every match.
Now, top of the table with 7 points ahead of ATK. How does that feel?
It's very early to say something because it's only 3 matches. More 15 matches to go. But whatever happened is happened. Don't take the table. See the table. I just want to tell everyone to do your work. Give the best, all your best, always in the ground. Give your 100% and trust on God.
You know, they had lots of chances. Even you guys had a lot of chances but were not able to convert either sides. So, you know, what was lacking in today's game that could have helped you guys take 3 points?
First of all, we didn't score because Gurpreet saved very well. 2-3 balls, he saved very well. One ball hit the post. We are a bit unlucky. But this is a match. You can't say anything. Every match, you can't win every match. Sometimes you lose, sometimes you win, sometimes the match is draw. Today's match is draw. So we are happy with 1 point. And we are more happy because everyone gave his best in the pitch. When we finish the day, go to the room, and when we think about what we did, I feel I give my best. That is the satisfaction. And if I think today both the teams and both the players have the same satisfaction. They give their best in the pitch and match is 1-1 draw. You can't say anything.
And just a message for your fans who showed in large numbers and have been supporting you throughout.
First of all, I just want to say thank you very, very much for all the supporters. Those are coming as a huge number. And they are always cheering us till first minute to 94th minute. Keep supporting us, come as a number, and we will give our best in every match. Thank you very much.